Hey guys, Ash here from Hashtag and welcome back to my new video on Oppo Find X2. Today a blogger revealed more updates regarding wireless charging on Find X2, which can support 30W fast wireless charging. This was revealed in some screenshots shared by blogger. Besides, the phone will also support the next generation 5G network. Earlier, Oppo Find X2 Pro appeared on Geekbench with a codename CPH2025, which is confirmed to come with a Android 10, Snapdragon 865 processor and 12GB RAM option. Sadly, the official announcement of the Oppo Find X2 series is postponed due to the Mobile World Congress 2020 cancellation. Oppo Find X2 screen confirmed to have 120Hz and 2K plus resolution, has so includes 240Hz sampling rate, making the screen both look and feel responsive. Interestingly, Oppo has 65W SuperVOOC fast charging technology. As per the earlier leaks, the Oppo Find X2 is also to come to the market with 6.5-inch QHD plus display with an ultra clear screen. As we told before, Oppo and Sony have developed the IMX689 together with a 48MP camera sensor. It will come with a new omnidirectional autofocus that is set to superset dual pixel autofocus. Further include an ultra wide angle lens along with a third 30MP telephoto camera capable of 5x hybrid zoom and TOF sensor. So let me know your thoughts about the Oppo Find X2 in the comment box. I will share a new video tomorrow. Make sure to subscribe to this channel for more updates about the Oppo phones. And also don't forget to hit that notifying bell icon. Thank you for watching it. Hamashkar from Hashtag.